Hey now. Hey, we're live. Yeah, let me start bringing some people in here. Start with Discord, actually. Okay. Okay. Had to have a long thing to explain because we're playing Dragon Age Origins, but then we're going to move over to Dragon Age Awakening right after that. Like, so. Okay, that's the second Discord. That's number 3, 4, 5, and 6 are automatic. Love this music. The YouTube video, but I'm getting that up. Might as well put Facebook up. Alright. Alrighty then. That's 2 Facebooks and 1 Twitter. Okay. And then, and YouTube. There it is. Live now, Dragon Age Origins / Awakening. Okay. As soon as I can click publish, that would be great. Welcome. I hope you all regret them. Ooh. Publish. Okay. Bum bum bum. Bum. All right, I'm going to don't want that up. Go to the bathroom, get myself a water, and we'll come back and we'll start the stream. I'll be right back, guys. Oh my. Oh, hitting the mic. Hitting the mic as I sit down. And I was here. I can't fuck up the schedule anymore. Just like, boy, did I fuck up the schedule or what? At least tomorrow, it won't be the game that I normally do tomorrow, but at least it'll be the time I normally do it tomorrow. Hmm. and close that. That loud ass sound. Oh, it's Facebook. Sorry, answering somebody on Facebook. Hey, Riddle. How's it going, man?
Man,
I tell you, screwing up the fucking schedule really bit me in the ass, because people are usually, like, here for my streams, you know? And I was wondering yesterday, like, where is everybody? You know, on a Friday, it's usually pretty hopping, no matter what I'm playing. And then Barrel comes in, like, halfway through. Hey, weren't you supposed to play this on Friday? And I'm like, I honestly was, like, 2 seconds away from going, it is Friday. And then I was like, wait a minute. It's fucking Thursday. So we gotta not screw up anymore. I gotta at least let this song finish. You know. Oh, actually, since she's there. Sorry, I'm just asking a friend if she wanted to, interested to come by. At least there are still streams. Yeah, no, it's all right. It's fine. It was my mistake. You know what I mean? I completely just like streamed at the wrong time. You know? Really? Huh? I'd have to see the whole design. Oh well. Interesting. Sorry, I'm looking at, wow, how many times is this gonna loop? Okay. That's tomorrow, Chris. Because I was supposed to do Dragon Age yesterday, but I did Spelunky. I was supposed to do Spelunky today, so I was just like, I guess since I did Spelunky yesterday, I'll do Dragon Age tomorrow. But then Saturday night, I'm also supposed to do Dragon Age, so that's when I'll stream Mortal Kombat 11 tomorrow night, so that it's, you know, not the same game twice in a row. I wanted to let this song finish, but it's just going on forever. I think it's... I can't turn off Dragon Quest music ever. It's just wrong. You once showed up... let's try reading that correctly. You once showed up at a class that didn't start for a month. Well, I mean... I guess that's potentially not super embarrassing because, like, there would have been nobody there. Or was it, like, was there, like, a different class there or something? Like, what was the situation when you showed up? Or did you, like, take it to that other level where you, like, email them, like, hey, you know, what the fuck? I'm here and nobody else is. And they're like, you stupid. He's not supposed to start yet. But you know what it is? It wasn't just the stream yesterday. Like, I legitimately... all day yesterday was thinking like it was Friday. So, yeah. I need to get my head on straight. I haven't been sleeping well. It's a whole fucking thing. Okay, if the song loops again, I'll have to turn it off. Because we gotta start this. Whoa, what the fuck, stream? In the chat, it just told me, welcome to the chat room. Like, I've been here. What? Did the stream screw up for you guys? Like, it doesn't say really. I didn't drop any frames. It was weird. There's one other guy, and you waited and eventually looked it up. Oh, okay. Well, you know what? At least you weren't embarrassed alone. Okay, we can kill the music now. We don't want to start a whole other thing here. Okay, so, let me actually get... I should have gotten the game loaded while I was waiting. It's fine. It's fine. It's a thing. I mean, I have the game loaded, but I mean, I should have gotten my save loaded. Hey, Ross. See, look at me. I'm all screwed up, Ross. I screwed up yesterday. Remember when I was saying in Discord, like, hey, where is everybody? I'm streaming. Like, normally on Friday, it's all hopping, you know. I thought it was Friday yesterday. Hey, Tanya. Floople sandwiches with bagelicious froggles? I don't know what a froggle is. Oh, I'm here. Okay, I think we could just go in, right? Fort Dracon.
Very well.
Bah. Don't worry. Bah. Don't worry, bah. Hey, I'll put my beer in Bubba and get my bah. Only Tanya's gonna get that. You might get it, Rose. Do you go to Tanya's streams? She played Chrono Trigger and turned it into Brono Trigger. Where's my bah? Alright, what do we got? Alright, mostly really weak enemies, but there's, like... Alright, you know what I'm gonna have? I'm gonna have you target these barricades while I try to get these guys here with Scattershot. You've been to one or two? So I don't know if you've been to the Chrono Trigger streams. Okay, now get rid of the other barricades. This part, I remember this part being kinda a bitch. You gotta take it slowly and... You know, not get too crazy. Other over here. Gotta get my bear. I'm putting in Bubba. Actually, I'll have... Oh! No, I know I can clear space on my hard drive. I'm not trying to do that right now. I'm streaming. You're learning so much right now. About what? About Flooples? Oh, there's a legit-ass a dragon here. Okay, Ah, shit. Legit ass dragon. Alright. There we go. What the fuck, Wynn? Oh, she was in the middle of the spell animation. Okay. Oh, I do not have a lot of lyrium. I'm gonna have to buy some when I get to, where Sandal is. I think he sells stuff. I don't want to hit Liliana with that. Learn about them Flooples, though. Yeah, we're going to learn about them cats together. Oh, shit. Ogryn's down, and I don't even know where he was. Oh, he's literally right there. Okay, I can revive him. Remember, you can Narfle a Durhugan, but you can't Kermaf the Flageolet. I assume that's how that's all pronounced. If not, you know, whatever. Didn't I have her revive him, or...? Oh, I did. Okay, yeah, now I need to have him burn through an injury kit, which I also don't have a whole lot of. I gotta be careful here. You're writing this down? That's probably a waste of time. Alright. I want to take these guys out at distance here if I can, and oh god, Ogryn's getting his ass kicked. Oh, he's got that shattering shot on him, no wonder. There we go, alright. See, if you write it down, it's kind of a waste of time. Because all that information is going to change. Oh, he's got a movement penalty on him anyway. I don't know if I really want to do that. I think I'm going to call in more elves. I need help. If I try to do this myself, I'm going to burn through too many resources. Why are you moving forward like this? Just shoot him! Shoot him! Oh god. Oh, now I can't even heal. Oh, this is bad. This is really bad. Yeah, this just went crazy. I made some bad decisions. That's on cooldown. Alright. Don't try to do that. You know what, I'm gonna reload my save. I did just so badly there, we need to be prepared for that better. 3-hour nap, that sounds nice. You've been jamming to Frost? Oh, I didn't tell him I'm live. Let me let him know I'm live. Is he around? Yeah. Alright, sorry. Yeah, alright, we just told him I'm live. Alright. Because if he comes by, you should totally tell him that you've been enjoying his music, you know? And we need to try that again. I need to be careful. You just had a nap 3? What, Tanya? Boy, what? What? Listen. I don't know what you're talking about. But it sounds like some fuck shit. Yes. We must have victory. It has begun. There's the dragon. All right. Nap hour 3 ahead. Just Why are you just standing out in the middle of this? Where's Ogryn? Over here. He's not doing bad, but I need to be real careful here. Y'all tripping, you know that? No. Oh, that was a mistake. There's another dragon on the field, because of course there is. Here comes Ogryn. At least I have plenty of health potions. Yeah, I heard you had strapped, Tanya. Are you all right with that? How you doing right now? Watch out. I need to kill this other dragon who's here for no reason. Yeah, Tanya got that strep, though. Damn it. Where are you, Ogryn? My healer's in trouble. Wow. Jesus. Well, I got them off of her. You're feeling better? That's good. Your head is exploded with the authenticity of a billion novae, while your throat is mingled with the wonderful sensation of a million tiny needles of despair. You know, Tanya, if you didn't make it as a game developer, you totally could have gone with Poet. Oh, somebody put Warcry on him. As bad as this is going, it could have gone a lot worse. Why isn't he using the health poultice? Oh, he just did. Okay. This dragon's still alive, and it's taxing me. Oh, boy. There, dragon's dead. Alright, cool. Well, I'm glad you're feeling better. Because what the fuck, right? Jeez, Ross. Ross comes by to the stream, and then, like, 2 minutes later, I see him playing Slay the Spire. I don't know if you guys saw the Steam overlay there, but oh, crap. And he's in the middle of Mighty Blow, because of course he is. See if you can get people to make a religion out of them. I don't know, I feel like that might have already happened. I know, man, I figured. I'm just teasing you, man. Alright, we've definitely done a lot better this time. It's not been all milkshakes and potatoes, but... I'm gonna send you after this guy, actually. I need to put more fire on this guy. Because he keeps healing himself. I got him surrounded by soldiers, and all my party members are, except for Ogryn, are just peppering him, finally. Alright. I think that's it. I think the battle's won. This guy's still alive. There's no glory in bloodshed. Let's see if there's anything I want to actually pick up and... Move, Richard, move. Your non-moving ass. Money. I was hoping for, like, healing potions and stuff. Hey, there's a healing potion. It has begun. The dragon had a healing potion. If you were a religion, you'd be called Flufagilism, and it'd be centered around cats, bagels, and supernova farts that occur only once every 10,000 years in the astral plane. I don't know, Tanya. I kind of feel like you have those kind of farts more than that amount of time. You know what I'm saying? I think it happens, like, maybe once a day. I'm just saying. All right, let's go. Yeah, that is the part that I remember being really tough. I think from here on out, it's because you're indoors, you can bottleneck the enemies fairly easily, and it's not going to be as bad. I could be wrong on that, though. Nothing in here. We're at the very end, guys. Like I said, as soon as I beat it, we'll go through the ending and everything, and then I'll start up Awakening, like, right away. Chainmail gloves? I don't care. Yeah, like, I feel the fart is, like, a daily thing. I don't think that it's, like, once every 1,000 years or whatever you said. Private documents. What do I care about that for? I guess I did take it. Make the final boss be... final! Yeah. Ah. Arg. More books.
I shall do it.
More private documents. It's documents about people and their privates. That's real. Okay, this is kind of a wide open area, and I think I am going to get attacked here, but... Actually, I might not get attacked as badly. I think the generals... come at you if you hadn't killed them already, which I already did. Okay, yeah. This is going to be that necromancer guy, isn't it? This guy. Damn you. Yep, the Genlock Conjurer. Alright. I need to get some of these guys off of me. Jesus. It ain't going that well. I took a lot of health off of him doing that, but he put that aura of weakness on me. Alright. On her. What'd he put on me? Oh, misdirection hex? I'm not gonna be able to hit shit for a while. Alright. Make him eat steel and moldy bread. I'm not gonna be able to hit these guys until that wears off. Now I can't heal. Win. This would be a great time for you to be the hero. Actually, I don't mind if she freezes me right now because I have too many penalties. Oh, she didn't actually freeze me. Oh, God. Or at least misdirection hex is off of me, but I can't heal my main character until that mark of death or whatever it is runs out. Okay, or he dies. Wait, I think she's getting knocked over, so this might not be doable, but... Oh my god, because I've moved accidentally. Make them eat their own assholes. Working on it. Working on the asshole eating plan. Make them their own what? Make them own their own assholes while eating them? Tanya, what the shit is wrong with you? I say this with love, but what is fucking wrong with you? You guys need to actually attack this boss. Actually, I should... Freezes, stupid ass. Alright, that went well. Oh yeah, all the criticals. Alright, he's dead. He can't summon anything else. You're on several meds? Oh. Did they give you the good shit, Tanya? Is that what happened? But then again, this is only like 13% weirder than you normally are. So there's that. Tylenol with codeine. Oh shit, yeah, that stuff can have some interesting effects on people of the faces.
It's a trap.
I see the trap, but oh, there we go.
Very well. Don't give them the advantage.
Level up. Oh god. Why are you running away? Alright, hold on.
There is no glory in bloodshed.
Oh god, I'm getting blown up. You can buy that over the counter in Canada? Is that a fact? Wow. That's crazy. That is way too strong to just be able to head on over to fucking ShopRite and get, yeah. Like, or whatever they have in Canada. I know y'all don't have ShopRite in Canada because I mentioned it to Armagiggity Time once and he was like, what is that? London Drugs. I really have no desire for corpse gall. Oh, let me level. Did I hit the cap? No, but I. Okay, I'm level 24. That's close to the cap. All the dexterity. We'll go with expert survival. And let's see. I guess I go with feign death. That's not anything I'm ever going to use, but there you go. The dexterity. It's the end of your Looney Tune drugs, bunny. Yeah, see? Yeah. Is there anything down here that I would want? Nope. Just a bunch of cages. Ah! Let me have the map real quick. Yeah, I do want to see if this... A weapon stand... I don't need a silverite axe. I don't need bolts. I'm not the movable master. Do I ever let Loghain live? No. I might just one day just try that out just to see what he's like, but I've never done it simply because I know that if you let Loghain live, then Alistair leaves permanently. And you can't get him back. No, I don't need that. I'm not going to find anything here. Damn, Mooplings, all... What? Mooplings? As you say. Oh my god, Tanya. I'd say you should be on drugs more often, but let's face it. That's a no. Yeah. Anything down here? No. Because he basically just replaces... Alistair and your party. I'll take the elf light arrows. That's for sure. It's like shenanigans, but more moopy. That's real. I feel like that's true, even though I don't know what it means. I feel like you're onto something somehow. I don't think I'm going to hit the level cap since we're pretty much at the end now, but... Oh, wait. There's Barrel. We found him. Last chance to buy stuff. Or do enchantment. Enchantment? You're surrounded by Darkspawn corpses. What happened here? Enchantment! Yeah,
Enchantment?
Sandal, you have any of your dad's wares for sale? Okay, yeah. We want to just get as many health potions as we can get. He's got injury kits. He's got lyrium. Because this is the end, so... Alright, let's do this. Well, actually, wait. Hold on a second. No, you know what? Fuck it. Let's just go. The oranges fell out of the purple basket. Is everybody crazy today? There was supposed to be a human commoner, warrior, origin. Yeah. Yeah. You think they would have added that back in with one of the updates, but they never did that. I guess probably because the origin you choose, like, has so much to do with the rest of the game, like they make reference to it and everything, so they probably would have had to fix the whole fucking game. Even better news of the day, Sargon is being investigated for having some compromising shit on his hard drive. Oh, that is juicy, Wayne. Oh, I love it when awful people suffer. What kind of compromising shit are we talking, Wayne, if you could, I don't know, say it in a Twitch-friendly manner. Well, you can say any way you want to. I'll say it in a Twitch-friendly manner. Down the river, we're always... Okay, everybody's just trying to be Tanya right now. There's only one Tanya, you guys. Ah, so... Sargon's young friends. Okay. I'm not surprised. I really am not. I'm never surprised by stuff like that anymore. He is awful. And I blame people like him for the fact that some of my former friends are former friends. Not completely, I blame them too, but like they were influenced by talking heads like him. And I know quite a lot of the people that I just don't talk to anymore or refuse to talk to anymore, their fandom of Sargon of Akkad was a big part of that. It shall be done. Yeah, see, look at that. Riddle didn't even know who it was, just looked him up, already hates him. Yeah. Of course, if you say that he's alt-right, which he totally is, all his fans get up. So he's not in the alt-right because he's not racist. All that for Elfroot, really? Okay. It's like, screw you guys. Do I want to go this way or not? There's a bunch of traps and rogues and stuff. Alright, let me do this very quickly. Disarm failed. I might have to have her do it. She has higher cunning. You need to actually attack one of these guys. Oh, that's not what I'm trying to do. Alright, that's all the traps. Yeah. He did, you know, and it's funny because, like, you just mentioned he tried to keep the Pizzagate thing alive. And, you're very right about that. And if you think about what the Pizzagate was really about, and then finding out that he had that kind of thing on his computer, I don't know how could you say, like, how did they catch him? Like, how did this happen that they came to have caught him with his pants down, so to speak? Unsure? Oh, well. But I'm just saying, like, if you know what the whole Pizzagate thing was about and what they were claiming that people were doing, and then, you know, what he got caught for, it's kind of interesting, you know? You go, oh, yeah. Democrats have children chained up in a basement of a pizza restaurant. I know, Gibbs, it's ridiculous. This is it. We're very close to the end here. Yep, saving. He's now part of UKIP. I don't know what that is.
As you say.
Oh, all right, another battle. Oh god, Shrek's coming at me. Yeah, Tanya, he's, well, let's just say he's somebody that, like, the likes of S. Serpent or Alex were really into. Oh, this guy's still alive. He's dead now. Oh, okay. I'm sure if you just Google him, you'll find all kinds of awful shit about him. I think the only reason to look at these is if any of them are locked, I can get experience for opening them, but... Wow, I thought he was maxed out on device mastery. That's a lot of potions. Is it just his cunning? I gotta level up his cunning when I get to the expansion. There's a lot of health potions. I didn't really need to buy that many, I guess. Just likes to poison the well. Yeah, I mean, yeah, he's just an awful, awful person, and... I'll be honest, I side-eye anybody who retweets him or follows him in any way, and it just really bothers me. And I remember once, like, I called him, like, an alt-right asshole, and somebody that I know came to his defense, and it was like, they were trying to split hairs with me, basically, and I'm just like, I have no use for this person anymore in my life. Is this going out to the roof? Okay, here we go. Final boss. A lot of A lot of things the U.S. government doesn't sound good either. Times are tough everywhere, man. Asshole extraordinaire is a good way of putting it, Tanya. Here we go. Final boss time. This guy's been eating his Wheaties. Look at him. Okay, he's also been eating people, clearly, but those people ate Wheaties, so by proxy, this guy's eating Wheaties. These soldiers ate Wheaties, he ate the soldiers. You get where I'm going with this, right? This is gonna suck. This is really gonna suck. Oh, he's flying. He's not selectable when he's flying. Oh, there he is. Okay. Stop casting Rejuvenate and actually do something helpful when, like, Cone of Cold. Dragon meat. I remember there was this whole thing about, this place was selling cans of... Oh, he warped. Shit. Cans of, unicorn meat? It was just an empty can. Alright. I'm a killer has a point. I do agree with that. But that's not anything in defense of Sargon. He's a shit. Oh, I'm like, why can't I select him? Because he's already taking off again. He warped and then he flew. I keep trying to hit this guy with Arrow of Slaying and he won't stay in one fucking spot. Alright, now he's staying still, because I froze his ass. Well, you could tell I'm a little over-leveled, because he's not really doing much to me. Where'd he go? Oh, okay. Yeah, he likes to hang out over there. Liliana, Wynn, why aren't you firing on this asshole? Can I get... I wonder if I can actually cast... why is Kona Cold in here twice? Cast Blizzard on him while he's over there. I don't know why Blizzard isn't on here. That's probably because I have two Cone of Colds. She does know Blizzard, right? Yeah, let's put that there. Because he hangs out there for a while, and if I can just get a Blizzard, like... like right there, that should do it. All right. Well, that's like, you know, honestly, I'm gonna be honest with you, I'm a killer. The more you, but the pet rock was an actual thing. Unicorn meat was an empty can. If you try to understand these people, that's how you get sucked into their world. Trust me on this. I've seen it happen. The only bad thing about... Okay, yeah, because he hangs out there for, like, a while. The only bad thing about it is that Ogryn can't, like, hit him. But I did a lot of damage with that Blizzard. Where is he now? I see Soldier... Oh, he's up here. Okay. Why is Irving on the battlefield? I didn't call the mages. Shit. I don't know why the mages showed up like that, but... He's almost dead, guys. Oh, shit. I haven't had to heal once! This is nuts. Getting here was harder than fighting him. I mean, I have had to refill her magic, but that's it. Tanya's correct. Although, as much as I'm loath to say it, violence also works. I just don't condone it. But, the fact that violence elicits change, my source for that is all of human history. It's over. And I got the killing blow! Yo. Usually Ogryn steals it from me. Hashtag punch a Nazi, that's real. I don't condone violence except for punching Nazis, but yeah, every major change in human history has because of a war or revolution or something like that. I understand that. In that case, I'm a killer. If you're trying to understand psychology because you're a psychology nerd, I'm just saying that they try to suck you into their world with that kind of thinking. But if you're a psychology nerd, you probably understand it better than even I do then. And, yeah. This is it. We get to watch the ending. And, oh, my God. And we're going to go right into the expansion, guys. I'm drinking this gross water. We couldn't get Poland Spring for some reason. And Mom refuses to do Aquafina or the Walmart brand. Or what is the other one? Dasani? You know, I like Dasani, but I like Poland Spring the best. And that's the only water she got. This place, it's called Crystal Geyser. It's so bad. So we're trying to just drink it all up so we can get more Poland Spring. So, you know, I'll actually drink the tap water. My mom won't. But this tastes worse than the tap water, to be honest. But we're just trying to get rid of it. Oh, my frames. Give them back to me. There we go. I love how you can see the war just... You know, the tide just turns, the dark spawn all fall down. It's oh, fucking good. You got a filter on your tap? Yeah, that's probably the way to go, to be honest.
And then it was over.
The mouse out of the way.
With the archdemon dead, the dark spawn.
I don't think I've ever had water with lead in it.
Most fled back into the deep roads.
She's like, get your hands off of me.
They would remain a threat in the years Alistair. To come.
I know she's a pain in the ass, but she's got a big butt. And I think you'd like that. And I think after all you've been through, you deserve a wife with a big butt.
Ferelden had been saved, and the entire kingdom
rose. Yeah, but you know what? I'm a killer. Debating is literally how they recruit people. It's literally how they do it. They used to, the Nazis in the UK especially, used to go into punk rock clubs, and they were told that they weren't wanted there, and that the punk rock scene was not interested in them, but they got into debates with people, and they wound up actually getting a lot of recruits just by debate, because if you debate people, you're giving them a platform. And the punk rock scene didn't get rid of the Nazis until they started just beating the shit out of them whenever they showed up. That's the only way that they got rid of them out of the punk rock clubs, and that was in the 80s.
Friends,
it's worse now.
Gathered to celebrate those responsible for our victory.
Yeah, I mean, you're just... Oh, let's not talk about this. Let's enjoy this awesome ending.
There is one in particular who
deserves... I love what he says, in particular.
The one who led the final charge against the archdemon...
Against?
...remains with us still.
And by the way, the normal ending... Your main character dies.
May I present to you the hero of Ferelden?
The only reason he's alive is because I had sex with Morgan at that one point. You're correct, Wayne. I'm not going to talk about it too much because I just want
to
enjoy this ending, but you're correct.
I think it only appropriate that I return. Is there any boon that you might request of Ferelden's kin? If it is within my power, I will grant it.
I don't think it matters much, but... here, we're gonna go with this one. The sacrifices of the Wardens should not be forgotten again.
Now that's a very good point. I think we can begin with a monument here in Denerim, dedicated to the Grey Wardens who have fallen. Duncan, Riordan, all of them. And it is high time some scholars were collected.
But yeah, the normal ending for this just actually ends with your funeral.
You'll face them again.
But I want to carry the character over to the expansion, so. Bagel with bacon, grilled chicken, and smoked cheddar. Oh my god, Wayne, that sounds awesome.
Is now granted to the Grey Wardens.
Little onion on that? Or maybe just do it on an onion bagel.
What are your plans? Will you remain with the Grey Wardens?
I think you'll need my help.
Well, I didn't want to come right out.
Hi, Gibbs.
But I'm relieved you'll be nearby.
Holy shit, House Mouse. That sounds really good. Smoked cheddar.
I suggest you make at least a brief appearance before they storm the gate. Just tell the guard at the door when you're ready.
Alright, so before you go out and do the ending proper, you could walk around and talk to people. A lot of your party members and important characters are here. Like, for example, here's Alistair, now the King of Ferelden.
So, we made it. I'm impressed, aren't you? The odds were completely against one of us actually getting to the Archdemon. But of course you would make it.
You could be religious and gay.
I knew you would. I just don't understand.
There's nothing wrong with that. Tanya's religious and gay.
I guess Riordan was wrong.
So there you go. Morrigan saved me.
I had no idea. I suppose that makes sense. Speaking of Morrigan, do you know where she went? I'm told she vanished right after the battle. No goodbyes or anything.
She doesn't want to be followed.
Very dramatic. I don't imagine she'd be easy to find if she didn't want to be. At any rate, I can see Arleman giving me that look. More king stuff, I suppose. I can never wait. And if I don't get the chance some other time, thanks for everything.
This is hardly a goodbye.
I know, but I'm king now. And that means...
Oh, yeah, of course, Tanya, but you're still religious and gay.
I'll let you get
to my own girlfriend. Well, she's not gay, but she's queer. And she's very religious as well. So, you know, I'm just saying. Don't let people tell you what you can and can't be. Alright, let's talk to Shale.
So it survived after all. My impression that all
Cthulhu's Dagon.
Flesh were hopelessly squishy was premature.
It's nice to be appreciated.
It has made me revise my opinion of its kind, my kind. I am, or at least was, a dwarf, a creature of flesh. I have to keep reminding myself that. In fact, I think I may even try to become one again.
Oh, that's nice.
Wynn has offered to accompany me to Tevinter to speak with the mages there. The Circle of Nimrathruz has the largest collection of arcane knowledge in Thedas.
She's so stoned, lightning is coming from her. Wait, that was funny. She's so stoned. I mean, she made of rocks. You ain't wrong. I suppose that's true.
I intend to return eventually.
Dank.
Unless I finally decide to destroy all pigeons everywhere.
Oh, pigeons everywhere.
But otherwise, I will come back. If it happens to one day see a tiny little dwarf who appears very nervous of being squished, that will be me. Until then, I wish it well. It, you, have been a fine friend.
Alright, who else is here? Liliana.
So here we are. The conquering hero has won the day, and now he takes his vow and exits.
Shut up, Gibbs. Nobody asked you. Fine ending. He's laying in his taco bed. Does the hero get the girl?
Yes. Yes, he most certainly does. You know, I can't help now but think of my vision. Whether it was the makeup.
I lived him too, stinky.
It was a good thing. I thought I was supposed to save you to show you the way. But it seems it was meant to be the other way around. Odd how that works, no?
Yeah, it's true, I'm a killer, but you know what? You gotta remember, everybody's an individual. Yes, I suppose it is.
So, if I heard right, you'll be staying here in Denerim. As it so happens, my plan is to do exactly the same thing.
We're gonna bang a lot. I'm just saying. Damn right it is.
Glad we worked that out then. At any rate, I should let you get back to your celebration before someone drags you away. I look forward to seeing you again afterwards.
Alright. Zabram, what's good?
I will be relieved when all this pomp and ceremony is done. Such events are perfect opportunities for assassins, after all. I can't help but expect...
You'll be seeing lots of me, girl.
It would be a welcome break, mind you.
Ah, bloodbath sounds like a fine idea.
You see? This is why I like you. Always game for a little fun. You know, it doesn't...
Wonder why he's not wearing the armor I gave him. Everybody else is wearing whatever they were wearing during the final battle.
While fun, that might eventually get complicated.
I think it's because he's officially not in the party anymore.
Remaining here. Is that true?
That is indeed what I said.
And if I said I was thinking of moving on, seeing the sights, meeting new people and killing a few?
You're welcome to stay.
Then let the crows bring it on. I can mock them while you crash their skulls. It's the sort of thing that made us friends, after all. Brings a tear to the eye, really. Well then, since I'm sticking around, I suppose we'll have plenty of time to speak later, yes? So go on and get...
I love that each character says their bit, but they don't drag it on too much, you know?
Keep an eye on you and make sure no one gets...
He's such a face. He is hilarious. He would be one of my favorite characters if I actually used him, but I tend not to. Oh, Fergus is here. Yeah, our brother from the beginning of the game, actually alive. His face is so facey. Tanya, you are high on drugs. And I'm not even mad about it.
Father, he would have been so proud of you. I know I am. You've done good.
What happened to you, Fergus?
I never made it to the Battle of Ostagar.
You had an amazing story idea earlier? Shit! Is this something we can hear about?
My men were killed. I woke up 2 weeks later in a chastened hut, wounded and feverish. By the time I was able to sneak out of the wilds, you were already marching to Denerim. I tried to get word to High Ever. You can imagine what happened, I suppose.
I'm so sorry about Orin and Orianna.
Yes, I'm...
Does it involve cucumbers and time travel? Doesn't every story... Hey, Sarah, don't be sorry about being late. I may have beaten the game, but we're going to play the expansion, so... Yeah, Hi Tanya is just basically Tanya amplified to 110%. If I can get away.
Good. High Ever won't be the same without everyone around. Take care of yourself, you hear?
Dig it.
I'll find you and nag you like Mother did until you're ready to tear out your hair.
Here's Earl Emmon.
It is over. I can barely believe it. You stopped the civil war and then defeated them.
I did that shit.
On behalf of Ferelden, allow me to say thank you.
Nom nom nom. Man, now I want bagels. I want, like, what Wayne said. Was it Wayne? I think it was Wayne, yeah. With the smoked cheddar and the grilled chicken and bacon. That sounds good. I'm a Grey Warden. That's what we do.
I'm learning. It's good that you're staying here in the capital. The hero of Ferelden will have influence, and there is much to be done. Myself, I will be remaining here to help Alistair. Tegan will take over the rule of Red.
On an onion or cheese bagel. Mm.
Connor seems well off.
Louisiana 19. Well, let me let Laura Lehman finish talking, and then I'll read what you said. I'm a killer.
I cannot thank you.
Sounded so good, the stomach went woo, and you said flurful.
Have you noticed anything strange about the lad? He seems quiet.
Consider what he's been through.
Ah, you are no doubt correct. It is my imagination, Rachel. But here I am rambling on. I shall let you get back to your celebration war. Enjoy it while you can.
Louisiana, 1988. A waitress and her ex-lover travel across state to pick up and tow her car for repairs, unaware of the old wounds that will open in strange circumstances they'll wind up in. That is literally the back of a Stephen King book. I'm just saying. Applewood smoked bacon, yeah. You gotta get, if you're gonna get smoked bacon, you gotta go with Applewood, because I've had numerous different types of smoked bacon. I don't like the whatchamacallit, the hickory. You went to see Captain Marvel? I hope you enjoyed it. I heard it's good. Hey, Wynn, what's going on, girl?
The hero of Ferelden. My, my. How does it...
Ooh, Dunkin' Donuts. I like me some Dunkin' Donuts. Bagels and coffee. Well, they could have thought up a better name.
Alistair's idea, I understand. Which should explain much.
I've done brown sugar candied bacon, but I make it spicy too, so it's not overkill sweet.
Who could ask for better?
I didn't do it on my own.
I don't think many heroes ever do. I'm glad not to be on the receiving end of all this attention myself.
Can I send you some?
Let the young have their fame. Not that I've gone.
Well, I could give you the recipe for the glaze, like on Discord or whatever.
But I don't wish to go back. Not after all.
Nah, no, but everybody else hated it. Nah, come on. That's just some online assholes talking. Look into a way to regain her. That I thought it was already a Stephen King story. That's why I said that's literally a Stephen King story. I thought you had like an actual idea for a story. But what about your problem?
It's true, I don't know how much time I have. Maybe not very long at all. So I shall see as much of the world as the Maker allows. Perhaps this is a gift in the end. A nudge in the right direction. I doubt we will meet again, young man. If not, please accept my best wishes.
All right. There's something I wanted to... Oh, okay, there's my dog. But see this other dog? This, like, random-ass dog right here? It's, What are you even talking about? I'm a killer. I honestly don't know what you're talking about right now. It's widely accepted that's actually Morrigan. That's Luck to Sten.
It is good to see you again, Kadar.
Like a few months back. What did you ask me to read a few months back? I don't remember any of this.
But I think I understand its meaning.
Please accept my best, Bacon.
Has declared a Kunari to be Kunoran Vel, one who serves as an example to others. Such examples are always made after their death, however. A death in service to the Kun. A living Kunoran Vel would be too proud.
Tiny is high as fuck, it's true. Do the Kunari celebrate and put on parades?
When a Kunoran Vel is declared, certainly. It is one of few occasions
when
Kunari are permitted to engage in revelry.
But that wasn't a Stephen King story. That was something I remember that.
It is madness.
I honestly don't like I remember that, but I don't know what you're trying to say right now. Like, the story idea that you just said, like, that is, like, legit, like, the beginning of Children of the Corn. I didn't think the Kunari could enjoy themselves.
We take great joy in every aspect of our lives. The Kyun demands it. I
suppose we demand you have fun.
To return to my people.
Enjoy yourself, bitch.
And thus so is my reason for accompanying you.
That'll be a long trip home.
Yes. It will be difficult to travel alone. After so much time spent with companions, it must
well,
be
I don't know, Tanya. I think you could be pretty high.
My
so there you go.
Gave me a chance to restore my honor. I owe you a great debt.
You helped me as well. It's been good.
It has.
Reminds me of that scene in Star Wars where Luke is trying to convince Han to help the princess, and he says, "Hey, she's rich. She'd give you a big reward." And he's like, "How big?" And he's like, "Well, more than you can imagine." And he just goes, "I don't know, kid, I could imagine a lot." Browse my beer, get Bubba. Agrim, what's good?
Humans have a better taste for spirits than I thought. The ale up here is actually good.
Ale's not a spirit!
It tastes like dirt in comparison. Probably because they put dirt in it.
That would be the reason, yes. You haven't watched any Stephen King movies? I mean, Sarah, there's a lot of really... I mean, you've never seen The Shawshank Redemption? It's like one of the best movies ever. Does that mean you're staying here?
Yeah, for now. They may have already...
Oh yeah, The Green Mile is another great one.
Home anyhow. I'm getting used to that big sky up there.
It's not all horror stuff.
I'm thinking I might just look up Felsie.
Although some of his horror stuff is very good. Goes. I'm glad. I hope you two are happy.
Yeah, I'll drink to that. Ah, well, enough babbling. That pot-bellied son of a whore Tegan said I'd pass out before drinking an entire barrel of pickle juice. I aim to prove him wrong.
Why would you be doing that? That's gross.
Well, that's what I told him. Offended my dainty sensibilities, I said. Ooh, scandalous.
Carrie was a good film. I liked actually
good traveling with you.
The first version of it and the third version of it. The second one was shitty. All right. Let's do this.
Are you ready, my lord? The crowds outside are getting restless.
Yes, I'm ready. Let's go.
Right. I'll take you there now. Follow me.
In the months that followed their wedding, Alistair and Enora fell into the routine of ruling Ferelden. Damn. Enora was a skilled governor, adept at matters of court, and more than willing to spend her time judging matters of law from the throne. And Alistair was quite happy to let her do so. He traveled frequently, making personal appearances that delighted commoners to no end. Oh, shit. I clicked off. News that the Urn of Sacred Ashes had been found in Ferelden did not spread outside the Chantry, until Brother Genitivi made an announcement several months after the defeat of the Darkspawn. The manuscript detailing his research and experience with Andraste's cult drew huge interest among scholars throughout Thedas. Some years later, the Chantry announced that the resting place of Andraste's ashes had indeed been found. A ripple of excitement spread among the pious people of Thedas, with many undertaking pilgrimages to see the ashes or partake in their healing powers. That's not saying a lot, Wayne. Following the months of effort, the Tower of the Circle of Magi was finally cleansed of the last spirits to slip through the veil. No further abominations were created, and First Enchanter Irving was pleased to declare the circle safe. All that could be saved had been. With the slavers shut down in the alienage, the lot of the city-born elves improved for a time. The new king even named the local elder to his personal court, a scandal amongst the humans, but a sign of new hope for the elves. Shiani continued to be an outspoken member of the alienage community, and in time became the new elder. That outspokenness earned her frequent trouble, but served her people well. Arl Eamon remained in Denerim for some time, acting as the chancellor and chief advisor to King Alistair. Tegan ruled over Redcliffe in his stead, and was surprised to find himself well-loved by the villagers, who were still grateful for the nights that he spent defending their lives. In time, Eamon abdicated in favor of his brother, an event the locals greeted with approval and enthusiasm. Oh, Lithgow was in it? That kind of makes me almost want to see it. I didn't even like the Book Pet Cemetery, to be honest. The Dalish elves prospered after the siege at Denerim, having earned much respect for their part in the battle. For once, human lands welcomed the wandering folk. The new keeper, Lanaya, was respected both amongst the Dalish as well as the Ferelden court. She was a voice of reason, and other Dalish clans would turn to her to help resolve disputes with human folk. In time, many of the Dalish clans moved to the new land provided for them in the south, near Ostagar. Weary of their human neighbors, however, tension soon rose again, and only Keeper Lanaya's leadership kept peace alive. In Orzammar, King Haramont found himself in a protracted battle against Balin's rebellion that left him unable to gain the stability he needed. The clan lords objected to many of his measures in the assembly, and only his efforts to increase the dwarves' isolation from the surface met with any success. In time, Haramont's health began to fail. Some claimed it was poison, while others said it was a flagging spirit. Either way, after a protracted illness, the king finally passed away. The wrangling of the assembly for a successor began almost immediately. Brother Burkle's new chantry in Orzammar drew a surprising number of converts among the dwarves. They quickly attracted a great deal of anger from the more conservative quarters, and before long the assembly severely restricted the Andrastians' rights. Every time you hear Dalish, you think of a pastry, like a Danish? Cheese Danish. Good shit. Brother Burkle resisted and was slain while being arrested during a peaceful demonstration in the commons. The assembly claimed this was an accident, but news of the resulting riots reached the Chantry on the surface, where the Divine often even contemplated a new exalted march. The Dwarven Mage Dagna ultimately completed her studies at the rebuilt Circle Tower. Eventually, she published a comprehensive theory of how lyrium vapors relate to the supply of magic. It gained a great deal of attention. Although the Anvil of the Void was destroyed, rumors about its location crept into Orzammar. Years later, thanks to the defeat of the Darkspawn on the surface, a few determined smiths managed to locate the anvil's remains. They examined the ruins of the anvil, and upon returning to Orzammar with their findings, convinced the Shaperette to attempt to recreate Carradine's research. A new golem was created, bound with the spirit taken from the Fade. The golem immediately went insane, killing several Shapers before it was destroyed. The research was branded excessively dangerous and sealed away. Whispers of its existence circulated throughout Orzammar, however, and demand among the Smith cast to reopen Carradine's research refused to abate. As good as her word, Morrigan disappeared once the Archdemon was slain. Someone of Morrigan's description was seen traveling alone months later, heading west through the Frostback Mountains, and she may have even been with child. There was no word of her after that. With Flemeth dead, or at least gone, the chances of tracking her down were slim indeed. One cannot help but wonder, however, what became of the child? I guess you have to play Dragon Age 3 to find out. What were Morrigan's plans? These questions must remain a mystery for now. As for Richard's companions, they went their separate ways. Liliana, however, elected to remain at the side of her love, at least for a time. As the Blighted Lands began to heal, and the Grey Warden slowly rebuilt the Order in Amaranthine, they discovered that the fight against the Darkspawn was not yet complete. Although the Horde was rooted, and had dissolved upon the Archdemon's death, many of the more powerful Darkspawn survived to organize roving warbands that preyed both upon the land and upon each other. These warbands spread havoc, and some even journeyed west into Orlais or crossed the Shining Sea by the deep roads. They proved incredibly difficult to wipe out. But these are tales yet to be told. This tale ended when Richard sank his blade into the Archdemon's head and destroyed it forever. It was not the last that Ferelden would hear of him, however. Yeah, because there's totally in a fucking expansion pack. And the credits. See, now you guys are killing me in the chat here, because now I'm thinking of both bagels and bacon and chicken and all that, and I'm now thinking of a nice big cheese Danish. So that's a thing. They're remaking Cujo. I don't know if I could see that. I mean, I enjoyed the book when I read it. I enjoyed the movie and all that, but I don't think I can deal with Cujo because I'm such a dog person, you know? Like, there are literally movies and TV shows and stuff that I won't watch just because there's stuff, bad stuff that happens to dogs in them. So there's that. This part of the VOD with the credits is definitely going to get muted. Not this part that I'm talking now, but like there's a 30 Seconds to Mars song in the credits. Definitely going to get muted. But we'll get through the credits and we'll definitely just start up Dragon Age Awakening right away. Dogs for life, that's real. Like, for example, the movie version of Needful Things, which is another Stephen King book, I can't watch that. Like, the book is bad enough because they kill a dog in it, but, like, not only do they kill a dog in the movie, but it's much more graphic in the movie, and it was totally unnecessary. One of your favorite end credit songs is the one from Wind Waker. That is a good one. That is a really good choice, Riddle. I think my favorite end credit song in a game... Oh, yeah. Not counting the songs that Mariel Thomas has made for Kazarth Studios games, because, like, Datafall and Stars and Subside are all great songs, but... No, I'm actually trying to think now, because it might be Lufia 2. To be honest, it might be Lufia 2. And I know that's just 16-bit music, but I mean, you know, I like 16-bit music. Yeah, and I think that's part of, like, the whole thing behind Cujo is that before Cujo got rabies, he was supposed to be a big, lovable dog, you know? So, they really beat that into your head. It was a very well-written book. I know that Stephen King was really fucked up when he wrote that book, though. I don't know, I've never really played all the way through a Silent Hill game. Like, I enjoy the music in Silent Hill, but I've never actually sat and played them because, like, to be honest, survival horror is just not my thing. I mean, I honestly, like, I played through Resident Evil 2 back in the day, and I enjoyed it and everything, but then, like, I never played all the way through, like, the whole way through another Resident Evil game until 4, and then after that, never again. Silent Hill, it's, like, the kind of game that, like, I'll watch, like, a Let's Play of rather than actually play it. You know, kind of like Metal Gear, where it's, like, I really don't want to play the Metal Gear games because I like fun, but they have really good stories, you know what I'm saying? So I really want to experience the story, so that's something I'll watch on YouTube. There's Jared Leto's band. Far Cry games are okay. I got no problem with them. I don't think they're like amazing or anything, but they're definitely fun games. I do love that fucking 30 Seconds to Mars literally wrote a song for Dragon Age. Like, if you listen to the fucking lyrics, this is about Dragon Age. Skyrim with guns. Well, that's what I think IGN said that or something. They're definitely not Skyrim with guns. That would be Fallout. Believe it or not, Ross, this song was the first time I'd ever heard 30 Seconds to Mars. Till the ends of the earth. It's a brand new world. It's a brand... I can't sing like Jared Leto, though. Yeah, that doesn't sound good, but hopefully it turns out all right. I mean, it's as they're filming. Well, I mean, at least they're trying something. I mean, if the script is that bad, they should rewrite it. Oh, the cast. There you go. I kind of want to look at this. Kate Mulgrew is in this as Flemeth. Arl Howe is Tim Curry. Simon Templeman. I have no idea who he is, but he did such a great job voicing Logan. It's still Daniel Craig win. Steve Blum, great job as Ogryn. You'll see more of him in Awakening. Yeah, Steve Blum is great. I think he did some voicing for Mass Effect as well. I'm not sure, but I believe he was in the Mass Effects. Oh, you met him, Wayne? Or is that just like you heard he's a great guy? Brand new world. That's a brand new world. Honestly, if I can sing like this guy, I wouldn't be fucking acting in Suicide Squad. I would just be making music. Oh, that's cool, Wayne. What was it, like at a convention or something? This is still the voice acting cast. They didn't cut any corners with this game. Getting a very 2002 vibe from the song. I mean, you're not that far off. I mean, the game came out, what, 2009, something like that? I mean, you're not super far off. When did this game come out? Let me look it up real quick. I grabbed my phone. It was either 2000... Oh, it was 09? Okay, thanks, Wayne. I thought it was 2009. All right. Boo! Boo to EA! Boo! Boo, EA! Boo! There are two eras of EA, the Electronic Arts era and the Eat Ass era. I always thought they eat an ass, to be honest. I never thought they were any good. I know they're much more horrible as a company now than they used to be, but I never thought they were that good. Tanya, tell them what you call the DMV. Oh, cool, Ross. Stellaris. Satan's asshole, right? Let me ask you a question, Tanya. When you went to see Thor Ragnarok and they referred to the giant singularity as Satan's asshole, or I think they called it the devil's anus, were you like giggle snort because that's like you called the DMV that?
Nothing, nothing, not
You totally snorted. I think you might have had the same reaction that Bruce Banner had. Well, the top 40 stuff, you're right about that, Wayne. All right, guys, I'm going to just step away real quick because I need to pee. And I figure this is, like, the credits are rolling. It's a good time to pee. I'll get back, and I don't think there's a whole lot left to it. I might have to hit skip, though, but I'm just going to be right back. I'm going to go pee real quick, and then we'll do Dragon Age Awakening.
I'll be right back, guys. Oh, your little taco meat there? Where's my taco meat?
I have returned. The Tingle Fairy. Alright, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It's way too many credits, and at that point, it's not even BioWare people anymore. It's fucking EA. So let's, Dragon Age Awakening. Let's do this. Do you guys want to see why I call Gibbs the taco meat puppy? I'll show you. Let me see if I can take a picture of him without him getting up. If I do it in selfie mode, he might not get up. But I don't. Oh, no, never mind. He got up. Never mind. All right. Well, basically, he has his dog bed. It started out right next to my bed, but he kept pushing it, and he pushed it up against the wall. And I sort of noticed that it got so far pushed against the wall that like half of it was up the wall, and I'm like, I kept pulling it away. I'm like, dude, like you're laying on half your bed, and the other half is literally going up the wall. And I kept pulling it away, but he kept pushing it back like that. And eventually, I'm just like, all right, he likes it like that. He wants like that. And when he lays on his bed, he looks like he's in a taco. All right, we're gonna import our character. It would be this guy, right? Okay. Advanced? Let me see. Post-campaign save epilogue. Okay, yeah, that's it. The main difference between the 2000s and the 2010s is meme culture, whether good or bad. You could say that about anything, though. Memes have been around for a long time. I mean, if you think about it, the word meme is from the 70s. But the concept has existed way before that.
With the death of the Archdemon, the Blight was defeated.
Here we go, let's go.
But the Darkspawn did not simply disappear.
The makeup is only slightly less likely. I don't know, I don't pay attention to makeup. Hey, Lykios, what's going on, man? We just started Dragon Age Awakening. Literally just now.
And they're fractured into warring tribes. The region fell into chaos as the Darkspawn emerged from hidden lairs to terrorize the countryside. As the new Warden Commander of Ferelden, it is your responsibility to rebuild the order and deal.
I don't have Dragon Age 2. I'd love to stream it, but I don't have it on PC. I only have it on Xbox, and I've never actually played it. But I bought it for Xbox and then never played it.
But now property of the order.
But yeah, I don't have it.
Welcoming party as you grow close, however. Indicates that something is amiss.
What's going on? Why are there no wardens here to greet us?
So if you don't have a character to import over, like if your character died at the end, you play as an Orlesian warden. And I'm doing good, man. Having fun. Oh, that was weird. It showed Miari as being knocked down. Did you see that? That was weird. Is she like injured now? Not that it matters, but no, she's not. But all right, let's kill these guys. I do want to check my equipment, but we gotta take care of these Darkspawn first. But yeah, like, if somebody was to, like, get me a copy of Dragon Age 2, I would totally stream the whole thing, but... Same thing goes for Inquisition, but they're not on Steam, which is kind of, like, the reason I never bothered to get them. A Forest Elf Archer Ranger? That's interesting.
The hero of Ferelden. Oh, thank the Maker.
Yeah, Dragon Age 2, like, most people tell me it's not as good as the first one as well, but I know quite a few people who enjoy it nonetheless. How did this happen?
I don't know. That came out of nowhere. All I heard was screams and people dying. I got out as fast as I could. Right?
Yeah, they used to be on Steam, but, well, only Dragon Age Inquisition was never on Steam. Two used to be on Steam, but they got banned from the Steam store because there was a problem with the stuff like the microtransactions and stuff in it. Like, whenever you tried to buy something like DLC or whatever, it would actually direct you off of Steam, and you are not allowed to do that. Are there any other wardens alive?
I think there was a mage right behind me. He might have been a warden, I don't know. I'll see if I can't find some help. There has to be a patrol on
the road. You're not allowed to, like, have a game on Steam and then have the game basically take you off of Steam to buy DLC at a different storefront. That's fucked up. So they got banned from the Steam store because of that. Nice swords work. You're not just a guide, are you?
Oh, pardon me, Commander. I'd assumed proper introductions would be taken care of at the keep. My name is Myri. I was a knight
in the
Keep.
I said Miari, it's Myri. Recruited a month ago. Incorrect. I haven't played this in a while.
The Seneschal sent me to bring you back. I was not expecting this.
The Darkspawn launched a sneak attack. That's unheard of.
This isn't a blight. How could they be so organized? I don't understand.
Perhaps something else is leading them.
Other than an archdemon, you mean? Frightening thought.
What's a chocolate phone? Never heard that. Who is in command here?
Varel the Seneschal. He is the keep steward, I believe, working for the wardens.
Yeah, I guess that sounds like they bit off more than control. I've heard of people who enjoyed Inquisition. I would certainly like to play both 2 and Inquisition, but like I said, don't have the means of getting them right now. Let's keep moving.
Right, let's teach these evil bastards a lesson.
I mean, I don't mind them being not as good as the original. Okay, so I could spec her out a bit. It doesn't matter, but I'll give you that and that. And none of this matters. Alright, let me check my equipment and stuff. Yeah, I did hear that they were trying to basically be Skyrim. Actually, yeah. Battle dress of the provocateur, like, basically got better. That's so weird. Hello? Game? Okay. Alright, we're good. They fondled the boob but didn't go south of the border. Jesus Christ, Tanya, you are strange. You went on dates with soccer moms, they're too needy. Okay, wait. Chocolate phones were the iPhone, the flip phones. They were everywhere. No one liked them because apparently they sucked, but they were cheap. Oh, man, I don't know. I had one of those, like, Samsung Intensity phones.
More trouble.
Trouble's my middle name. Oh, God, there's a legit-ass ogre already? All right. See if I can stun him before he gets there. Yep, sure did. Nokia. They made good flip phones. Those things are pretty much indestructible. Oh god, Myri, get him off of me. Oh, he resisted Warcry. That's not good. Alright, he's dead. Jesus, Myri, what are you thinking letting him grab like that? A hopping mechanic? God. That doesn't sound very good. Alright. Wait, what level am I anyway? Am I still level 24? Yes, I am. Alright. The cap has been raised since this is an expansion to level 35. I've never actually hit the cap in Awakening, but I have managed to hit level 35 by taking the character over to Golden Zamagarak and then Witch Hunt, and I hit level 35 in Witch Hunt. I don't know, Dragon Age didn't have jumping, but like I said, I would love to try them out, but I just don't have the means to play them right now. If you find others. Dragonbone. Some Blood Lotus, I'll grab that. And they expect to do platforming with a weak hop. Oh my, it just sounds bad. I mean, most of the reviews of Inquisition, Dragon Age Inquisition, that I read are along the lines of, it's fine. You know, like, not anything too enthusiastic one way or the other. Okay, Tanya, you have a good rest. Thanks for coming by and being ridiculous, which is what you do. Remember that tomorrow night is not Dragon Age, it's Mortal Kombat 11. We're gonna go into the crypt tomorrow. The crazy thing, your counselor said a pitbull would make a great therapy dog. Well, your counselor's correct. Pitbulls are amazing therapy dogs because they usually become, like my Gibbs is, a Velcro puppy that just latches onto you and always wants to be with you and always wants, you know, petting and everything. So, Warden's long sword. Not true, Wayne. Some dogs are better at being therapy dogs than others, because some, like, for example, like, as much as I think they're awesome dogs, Dalmatians would not make good therapy dogs. Let's talk to this guy.
I'll be at the front gate, sir. If you find others, okay, send them to me.
Now, you gotta take the breed's temperament into effect, and some dogs are high-strung and nervous, too, even though they make great dogs. You know, because therapy dog is a bit more than a pet. Oh, okay, here we go.
Watch out! Careful!
Yeah, big dogs are great. Pitbull's my personal favorite breed, but I've also had Rottweilers in the past, and they're great as well. Music in this expansion is so good. Like that battle music. God. White steel scale boots. Oh, there's a chest back there that I missed. Let me see if I can go get it. Go find it. Pretty far back, actually. Well, I mean, you know, if you don't like it, you don't like it. Oh, it's up there. Okay. That's why I missed it. I didn't go up there. Well, thanks for posting that Discord link, Chris, and welcome to the stream. Nobody's been doing that, but then again, like, no new people have come by today. But you want to have a dog, but you can't? Why can't you have a dog? There we go.
We must fight. Let us do it quickly.
Is it like a renter's thing? Yeah, bull terriers are cute. They do have funny looking heads, though. That is real, but they're cute.
As you say.
Yeah, like Ross, that's real. I mean, you know, dogs are social animals. You can't leave them that, you know, that long alone with nobody else there. Here we go.
Darkspawn have sensed us.
Oh, damn. Get up, Richard. It's actually illegal to not let therapy dogs in. Let's make sure this is all very cleared out. They can't re-discriminate if it's a therapy dog, if it's certified. So glad these shrieks are easy to kill. Yep, that's true. They can get fined if they deny entrance. They can't say no pit bulls allowed if it's a therapy dog. And people may not... quest medical necessity. I'll look at that quest in a second. And people, a lot of people may not believe it, but pit bulls are one of the most... I know, we're talking about you, Gibbs. How you doing, buddy? They're one of the most common breeds of therapy dogs. Hey, look at us, welcome back. Why can't you get a dog, man? Oh, because your mom? That's a shame. She's not a dog person, or is she allergic, or like, what's the deal?
Our skill has won the day.
Alright, what is this fucking quest that I just got? Oop. The wounded are in dire need of bandages. The guard watching on them said there were supplies on the opposite side of the courtyard. Okay, which I think is right here. I didn't hear him say that, but looks like I found the bandages. Doesn't like how animals smell. They only smell bad if you don't bathe them. Well, therapy dogs you usually can pet. It's the other kind that you're not supposed to pet. What are they called? Not therapy dogs, but guide dogs. Like people have like seeing eye dogs and stuff like that. You're not supposed to pet them. I gotta remember when I do level up that I gotta put some stuff into cunning, because there was a couple of lock chests that even with maxed out stuff I couldn't open.
Oh, these will help greatly. Thank you.
I love that you don't have to talk to him, you just walk by him and the quest is completed.
It shall be done.
I think that's all the enemies on the outside.
It is begun.
Dragonthorn longbow. That's... yeah. Yeah, that's true, Wayne. Therapy dogs are usually there so people can pet them. If people are scared by pit bulls, that's their problem. That's what I say.
Unbelievable. The keep has been overwhelmed. How did the wardens not sense the darkspawn coming? I don't understand it.
How many wardens are here?
Not many. A dozen, perhaps? There are other soldiers who came with them, however. For the darkspawn to have ambushed the keep so effectively, I didn't know they were capable of such a thing.
I mean, labs are great dogs, shepherds are great dogs. Pull yourself together, recruit.
Yes, Commander. I'll try.
Alright. She disapproves. Like I care. Oh, here we go. Shrieks. You get so many more experience for enemies in this, too, because this expansion is very combat heavy, so you get a lot of experience from combat. Yeah, I mean, I love pitties, obviously. It's my favorite breed of dog, and you know I'm a huge dog person. I don't think there's... No, I do want to go up there, but let me just check the other side first. Nope. Oh, okay. No, I can't even get up there, only to that door. All right. We'll go up this way. Poodles are cool, too, man. All dogs are cute. All dogs are good boys. Sharpays are cute as puppies, and they grow up. They they sat under. Oh, it's Anders. This guy's hilarious. He's one of my favorite characters in this.
I didn't do it.
Oh, I also find Rottweilers and Dobermans adorable.
Biff there made the funniest gurgle when he went down.
Who are you supposed to be?
I am Anders, at your service, mage and wanted apostate.
An apostate? At Vigil's Keep?
You weren't here when we arrived. I'm sure I would have remembered such a lovely woman as yourself. We were just stopping here on our way back to the tower. Just a short rest, they said, and now they're dead. Such a shame.
Ugh, that's rough, Wayne. These men were Templars?
So they kept saying, although come to think of it, there's no real way to know for sure, is there?
That's real, Sarah.
Captured me and were taking me back, and then, you know, Darkspawn attacked. Could be a sign, yes?
If that's what you want, you know. I like Gibbs cuddle with me in bed. The only thing is, when we go to sleep, he has to be in his bed. He's allowed to sneak into my bed, but I have to be sleeping first, and I've trained him to do that. I could use your help here.
Then you have it.
Are you sure about this, Commander?
Sure as shit.
I can't say I'm fond of these Darkspawn, even though I'm no Grey Warden. Let's deal with them now.
This guy is a real G. My party in this is usually, other than my main character, I usually use Anders, Ogryn, and Nathaniel. Alright, let's level him up. And okay, so obviously I want to give him Arcane Warrior. He already has Spirit Healer, which is great. I'll also give him Battle Mage. Yeah, he's real fun. Okay, so let's see. That's Vitality. That's Clarity. I'm thinking for him, I want to give him as much Clarity as I can. Runecrafting is interesting. Do I want to give that to him or you know what? I'll give it to him. Runecrafting. You want runecrafting. And we'll do combat training. Okay. Let's see. So we got to give him as much Arcane Warrior as I can so he can wear good armor. Blizzard. Let's see. Hold on a second. Okay. Let's do lightning and shock. Rock armor, stone fist. And then I'm thinking we'll give him cleansing aura and staff focus. Okay. I don't know, I play as an archer, Lycius, so I mean, what does it say? Okay, see, now
just
that...
because you're the commander doesn't mean that you get to... command, never mind.
Alright, I'm gonna give him good armor. Let's give him that. And... give him that. Don't really have boots for him, though. Okay, that'll work for now. You need to sharpen your skill. Name him Dick. Name who Dick? Or you mean the dog? This hypothetical doggo. Alright. Oh, why am I playing as him? Shit. I might actually have Jade Empire. Hold on a second. I think I have that game. Let me check it real quick. I've always wanted to play that. I do have Jade Empire. But, I might do that. Lycios, that's a good idea, man. I do have that game, and I've never actually played a Fire Arrow. Swick. All right. No, I have it on Steam. I think I either got it as a gift or I bought it in a Steam sale. Let me just see. Nope, it was a gift from AJ. I think I will do that, actually, Lickios. That's a really good idea. That's a game that I've definitely wanted to play for a while, and AJ got it for me, and I haven't gotten around to it, so. Oh, here we go. The more the merrier. It was just one of those things where I was just waiting to do either a Let's Play or a stream of it, and I have a huge backlog of games, you know? It's a good idea, though. I do have it, so. Well, I'm not playing it at a... I probably... Is it a game that should be played with a controller, or should it be played with a keyboard and mouse like I'm playing this game? I mean, I guess I'll figure it out, but
it shall be done.
I always go good when given a choice, Lickios. I don't usually like to play the heel. Drake's gonna leather boots. Okay, I'll keep that. It's better with a pad, it can be mouse and keyboard. Alright, well, I'll figure it out. I mean, that game was on consoles first, so. It was ported to PC. It wasn't like this, which was on PC and ported to consoles. Let's get rid of this. Alright. But before I go that way... Dragonthorn bow, I'll keep that. Gotta come out here and hit this lever. Excuse me, I said pull the lever. Now watch this shit. This is pretty funny. Yeah, no, Riddle. I mean, honestly, if I had the game, I would do it for Random S Friday, but I don't have it, so. You're getting a therapy dog after your little brother goes to college? Good for you. Good for you. That guy's hilarious. Yeah, well, so does this game, and I never play an asshole in this game, so. Well, they just... He hit that door to open it. You saw that shit? That Genlock was just like, I'm getting through this shit. Wow, that critical shot didn't do that much. Being evil's harder to do. That's interesting. But yeah, usually when given a... Almost always when given a choice between being good and evil in a video game, I choose good. I don't know what that says about me, but... Or if it says anything about me, but that's the way I play. Alright. You get more points for good than evil. That sounds like,
I need to get out of here.
Bioshock. Especially Bioshock 2. Even though the game is supposed to be harder if you played good in Bioshock, it was actually the opposite. Alright, let me not fuck around here. I gotta go after the more dangerous ones. Well, actually, no, I'm sorry. Bioshock 2 made it harder to be good than evil. It was Bioshock 1 where taking the good path was way better, like, by a lot. The fuck was that, Anders? How do you miss with a spell?
I shall do it.
Yeah, Bioshock 2, they did make it where actually playing as an asshole was easier, but... I still don't.
It shall be done.
Not that the Bioshock games are hard anyway. They're all pretty easy games. I don't think it matters which way I go. I think they both lead to the same things, but I will explore them both. Actually, you know what? I'd rather go the other way. I know you're going to run into Ogryn at some point in here.
As you say.
Yep, here we go. Yep, there he is.
Here's Ogryn, bitches.
He's like, what's up? Home slice? And then back to killing. Ah, really, Anders? Oh my god, really? Yep. Oh yeah, I forgot, you came in right after. We just beat the main game, and I commented on Steve Bloom being Ogryn and when the credits went by. They had a lot of good voice talent in the game.
Aha, there you are.
Yeah, no, of course I knew. It's not my first time playing this either.
Just you wait until the new commander gets here and you'll all be spitting teeth out of your arses. Followed the screaming, and sure enough, here you are. Good on ya.
Ogryn, you're here?
Doubting your eyes, huh? I get like that after the fifth bottle or so. Came here thinking I might try my hand at becoming a bona fide Grey Warden.
He was here when I left. I can't believe the wardens didn't kick him out.
Hey, if it isn't the recruit with a great rack.
Yes, a prize for the wardens, to be sure.
I know. Too good to be true, right? Hey, who's the mage? Boyfriend?
This guy's so fucking funny. Especially in this.
Wow, a dwarf that smells like a brewery. You never see that anywhere.
A mage comedian.
I never did a Let's Play of Awakening on my channel, though. It's good to see you again.
I find that hard to believe.
As do I.
Now, let's go introduce some darkspawn arses to my foot. Only polite thing to do.
Okay, let's spec him out. I will give you Reaver, because of course, and we'll do Guardian. And let's see. We'll give him all the vitality he needs. We'll do combat tactics. And more clarity. Okay. Alright, let me see. Let's try and max him out on that. There we go. Give him his Reaver stuff. Okay. Let me just check his equipment. He should have pretty good equipment. Oh yeah, he does. What? Why does he have an axe? Ugh. I don't even have a two-handed sword for him, do I? Shit. Alright, well, he can hang out with that axe for a little while, at least until I find a... Oh, he's got the... I'll show you, Lycios. He's got the... I think it's Legion of the Dead. Yeah, he's got gloves. Legion of the Dead stuff.
I shall do it.
Cool. I don't know why he doesn't have his sword, but... I'll figure that out later. Yeah, and I had, like, Wynn in the Juggernaut armor, which I probably should have taken off of her, like, right before the Archdemon died, so I could take it with me, but oh well. There's better armor you can get in this.
Roland! Commander, Roland was a knight recruited from Denerim like me. We must do something for him.
He looks beyond healing magic. Maybe a shot of whiskey for the pain?
I like the way you think.
Stop joking! This isn't funny.
I try and get as much as I can, yeah. What happened here? Where are the others?
We only had a moment's warning. Before they were on...
I remember a lot less about this than Origins, because I haven't played Awakening in a while, but I'll try and get as much as I can on this as well.
This one with them. A darkspawn who talks.
Well, my party in Awakening is generally Liliana, Ogryn, and Wynn. And this, I like Anders, Ogryn, and Nathaniel.
There's something in my blood. It hurts.
Hold yourself together, Roland.
It was an honor. to meet you, Commander. I wish I could.
Nathaniel is Rendenhouse's son, the archer.
Once.
I will avenge you, Roland. I swear it.
Him and the warden get kind of like a crazy bromance going, which is funny because they play the human noble. His parents killed my parents. Anatolian Shepherd? No, that doesn't sound like something I've heard of. Alright, might as well invite these guys in because they're hanging out behind this wall. When they do that. Oh shit, that guy's still alive. It's a fine thing we've done.
I shall do it.
I love that there's stamina potions in this now too. That could have been useful in the main game. Is that something I should Google, Sarah? I actually like the directional spells. Like, Cone of Cold is like probably my favorite spell in the whole game. Although I like Chain Lightning as well. Oh, there we go.
Careful!
Sup, fucks? And I like the skills, like, you know, like Scattershot that can hit. Scattershot plus Chain Lightning. Fucking decimates entire groups. Love it. I did use Blizzard to great effect on the stage of the Archdemon, where it's like across that gap, and like your melee guys, like Ogryn couldn't get at it, but me, like I had Wynn use Blizzard, and then like me and Liliana were just pelting it with arrows. It, a lot of health was taken. Alright. Okay, let's go up in here.
It has begun.
Yeah, I'll do it right now. Sarah, I'm going to Google that right now. Let's see. Oh, the doggo. You spelled it wrong, though. Oh, the doggo. That's a cute dog. Very majestic. All right. Coming at the end of this. Oh, you bring Shale? That's interesting. I never really use her. Even though I think she's hilarious.
It has ended. Just as he foretold.
Fucking talking Darkspawn. Yeeted that guy.
Be taking this one gently. We are wishing no more death than is necessary.
Necessary? As if your kind has ever done anything else.
You are thinking you know of our kind, human? It is understandable. But that will soon be changed.
By the way, guys, this expansion has such a fucking cool story.
There it is.
It seems your words be true. More than you are guessing.
It is talking.
Well, let's shut it up already.
Yeah, let's shut it up already.
Capture the Grey Warden. These others.
Yeah, great story. Not that Origins is a bad story, but there's so much to it. Alright, the Withered. Alright. Let's put you there. I'm gonna have you just run in and do like a pommel strike on this guy. I don't think it doesn't matter what Myri does. Well, Anders, you did not what I told you to do. There we go, I was gonna say. Hold on a second. I'm not digging the hot bar here. Oh, I don't. All right. You know what? Yeah, we're gonna put this here. Okay. Because I wanted to use shock on it. God, this guy's got some health on him. No quarter shall be given. Andrus has like such an obnoxious amount of magicka, it's just ridiculously good. Yeah, Ogryn's like, oh, it's talking? Well, let's shut it up then. He's like, he's in his element. I love how much fucking magic he gets though. Like, I always felt that, when I was just constantly feeding her lyrium potions. We'll do Drain Life. It's over. And that's a level up. It's amazing that that asshole's still alive.
Commander, I owe you my life.
You raised a barbarian, dwarf, and D&D on Ogryn. Pretty good. Idea, you know?
It seems we have more company. Hopefully they're more hospitable than our previous guests.
Some gloomy ass rain. Oh, hey Alistair, what's going on? So you still got that armor from the DLC.
Looks like I've arrived a bit late. Too bad.
And Andrew's being too stupid to kneel to the king.
Darkspawn killing thing.
King Alistair.
I'd wanted to come and give the wardens a formal welcome. I certainly wasn't expecting this. What's the situation?
Oh god, Andrew's is glitching out. I need to see. Well, we're gonna end it soon, but I was like, oh, when it starts glitching like that with the graphics, you know it's gonna crash soon.
Or missing.
Missing? As in taken by the Darkspawn? Do they even do that?
I do not know, Your Majesty.
Look at him. He's glitching that fuck out. That we cannot account for all the war. Everybody else looks great. Andrews is fucking up.
At least the hero of Ferrari.
Actually, I think it's trying to render his robes and his armor at the same time. Try not to look so disappointed.
I'll get over it, I'm sure. Oh, you have quite the task ahead of you. Really, I'd like to help you fight Darkspawn, but you're on your own.
Look at Andrews. You'll see it.
Hey, what am I? Chop. Livers.
From the smell, that's not a
look
bad
at that.
Guess.
He's supposed to be in armor, and it's showing. And this game, when I'm running it with Streamlabs going, it sometimes crashes, and usually there's graphic glitches beforehand. Well, you're not allowed to spit.
Yeah, that's what I always
say. Oh! Yeah, but it's not looking right.
Joining the wardens, eh?
Look at the colors. The colors are all off. When they're not showing him in full body, but you'll see it more.
Oh, the dwarf is a bit of an ass, but I wouldn't go that. She means me.
See, yeah, now look at the colors.
Who we're in the process of bringing back to the circle to face justice.
Oh, please. The things you people know about justice would fit into a thimble. I'll just escape again anyhow.
I forget what exact armor. It was whatever heavy armor I had on hand.
Murderer. But those Templars were. Oh, what's the use? You won't believe me anyhow. It seems there isn't much to say. Unless you have something to add, Commander.
I do. I hereby conscript this mage into the Grey Wardens.
What? Never!
Hey, you ain't got a choice.
The Grey Wardens still retain the right of conscription.
No? I will allow it.
If your majesty feels it is best.
Why does she look like Nancy Pelosi?
Ha! Way to go, kids! Welcome aboard!
Me? A Grey Warden? I guess that will work.
Congratulations, Sir Mage. I look forward to fighting at your side.
You just
then
did.
You have everything under control.
See, every time it shows him, he looks different.
To take my leave.
I believe the estate has been secured, yes. We have suffered great losses, but the Darkspawn are gone. And there are
that's okay. Normally, when it starts doing glitches that bad, I usually save it, exit out of the game, and come back in. But we're going to be ending the stream in just a few minutes anyway.
Rescue, Commander. I will aid you in ruling the lands of Amaranthine.
You said there are survivors?
Some of the soldiers and vigil staff survived, but none of the Orlesian wardens made it.
Plus, notice how it's lacking detail compared to the armor here or here, you know. It's fucking up. I noticed it a little bit when I was walking around inside that there was some graphical glitches, but when it starts doing that to clothing, like, I know it's bad. Hopefully it doesn't crash before I can save it.
Of the blight before the situation grows out of control. No easy task, but I'm confident you are up to it. Good luck, Commander. May the Maker watch over you.
Like I said, I just want to save it. We'll do a rage soon.
Else, Commander,
oh, we got to do the joining.
Matter we must take care of.
Right now, I know of only one living warden assigned to all of Ferelden.
There's actually two. You forgot about the king.
The others could aid you considerably.
Let the joining begin, then.
As you wish, Commander.
The time has come for us to begin the joining. I shall speak.
I don't know who that is. That I tend to raid people that I actually follow, Lycius.
Brothers and sisters, join us in the
shadows. I'll look at my list.
Stand vigilant. Join us.
But if I don't have anybody, tell me about, like, who is that person? What are they playing?
And should you perish, know that your sacrifice will not be forgotten, and that one day we shall join you.
This guy's a lot better at the joining than Duncan was.
From this moment forth, Ogryn, you are a Grey Warden.
Samus returns.
Sampler size. Okay. Trying to say something about my height.
That was the goblin we've always used.
Really?
Well, we'll see. We'll see if I have anybody on to raid. And guys, please don't bail on the raid. It's usually important to help my channel grow.
Not bad.
He doesn't even pass out.
Maker help us all.
He's shrugging like, huh? That's Ogryn. Ogryn being Ogryn.
You are a Grey Warden.
So we need to drink dark.
His armor looks better now.
That's it.
That is it, yes.
Well, all right.
Oh, I mean, you saw me stream AM2R, right?
Small clothes and a tattoo on my forehead. I'm blaming you.
Yeah, the armor's looking a little better now. It's still not quite what it should look like, but... he passes out.
He lives, Commander, and will awaken.
I love how it doesn't even phase Ogryn. Like, everybody passes out when they drink from this moment, from the joining chalice.
You are a Grey Warden.
Unless they die, of course, but everybody passes. Ogryn's just like, yeah, so? And this is why I didn't care if she disapproved earlier. And also why I didn't go into her equipment or anything like that.
I'm sorry, Mairi. May the Maker watch over you now. Poor Mairi. Open the doors!
The Commander must be informed about the Deep Roads.
God, I just want to save the game.
Their base of operation.
I forgot how much story there is in this.
Chase a rumor then, Captain. And even if it proves true, unless the Pilgrim's path is cleared by the time your army assembles, they'll have nothing to eat but shoe leather.
Shoe leather.
Woolsey. The Commander has had a long day.
Woolsey says some merchants escaped the Darkspawn. They can reprovision you for a reasonable fee. And the vigil is yours. Take whatever weapons and armor you need. We'll be waiting when you're ready.
Oh, okay, okay. I've leveled up, too. Let me just take care of that real quick. So, let's put, like, 2 into cunning, 1 into dexterity. I will give myself shadow. Make some leather soup. There's a couple of new rogue things, but let me see. Yeah, Rain of Arrows is so good. I want to build myself towards that. So I'll give myself accuracy. Okay, and I got approval from Ogryn and Anders. Quest the Awakening, blah, blah, blah. Let me just let this all go, and then we'll... Alright, so we're going to save the game, and we are going to do a raid, you guys. So, like I said, please stick around for the raid. Please do not bail on the raid. That is the wrong screen. And we're going to raid somebody. Let me go to Twitch right now and see who it is that we're going to be raiding. Or if I have any choices here. So... Okay. Okay, guys, I'm going to give you guys a choice of games. I'm not going to tell you who's playing what. I'm not going to tell you how many views they have. I'm just going to give you a choice of 3 different games, and let's see what you guys want to see. So we have one person playing Final Fantasy XIV. I have another person playing Wargroove, and I have another person playing Mario Kart 8. What are we going to do? What are we going to do? I'll gargle and spit. Mario Kart? Alright, we got one vote for Mario Kart. No, Lykios is kind of the only one talking. Ross, you talked a little while ago. I think Sarah's, like, gone off somewhere. Does anyone have any objections to Mario Kart? Mario Kart 8, that is. I'm a killer. Do you want to say anything, Riddle? Oh, yeah, Riddle said Mario Kart as well. You have Mario Kart 8, Final Fantasy 14, and Wargroove. Right now we have 2 votes for Mario Kart. So unless you have any objections, we'll just do that, Ross. Mario Kart. Okay, it's unanimous. So we're going to raid a person whose name is Lizabelle. She's currently playing Mario Kart 8. Let me just actually, before I commit to this, make sure she's not like just about to end her stream or anything like that. Oh, I gotta fucking let the ad play, too. So if you're a subscriber to my channel, like, for example, Ross and Riddle, spam that Gibbs emojis. You come in, say oof, 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 let her know where you're coming from and whatnot. Show some love. Okay, she is there. And, okay, it looks like she's actually, yeah, she's playing Mario Kart with people online. So let's do that. So we're gonna raid Lizabelle. Am I spelling it right? Let me make sure before I hit the button. Okay, yeah. All right, guys, I'll see you over there. Keep in mind that tomorrow was going to be Dragon Age, but due to my whole schedule fuck up and I move things around, it's actually going to be Mortal Kombat 11 tomorrow at 8. We're going to play some crypt stuff, trying to lock some more stuff. So, yeah, see you over there.